By 1957, traditional Hollywood musicals were giving way to rock and roll on American movie screens. But Donald O'Connor still had energy and talent to burn. For the next decade, the hard-working entertainer spent most of his time jumping from television to the live stage, satisfying his lifelong need to please an audience.
There are some people who have that addiction of lighting a cigarette, addiction to ice cream or something. Donald O'Connor is addicted to being an entertainer.